Bengali Spice Box welcomes you. I'm Rupsha and today I'm gonna show you the recipe of most favorite fish of Bengal, Sorshe Ilish, made with mustard paste. Hilsa curry is called Sorshe Ilish in Bengali version. Let's see what we need to make Sorshe Ilish. Hilsa fish, green chili paste, salt, mustard paste, turmeric powder, slitted green chili, and Hilsa means obviously mustard oil. Take a bowl and mix fish pieces with turmeric and salt. Take salt to taste and turmeric powder. Pour oil in the pan beforehand. By the time oil gets heated, let's marinate the fish pieces. Oil is ready now. Place marinated fish pieces in the oil. Be careful, fish pieces should not be deep fried. Both sides of the fish are shallow fried. Now I'll add water in the oil. After adding water, when it starts boiling, I'll add little turmeric, little salt because it was also added for seasoning. Now I'll add green chili paste. Now I have mixed it slightly. Water is properly boiled. Now before adding mustard, I'll add slitted green chili. I'll add the whole quantity that I have with me, but be careful with its quantity. Increase the flame and mix mustard uniformly with the water. Cover the lid and let boil it. I have lowered the flame. Cooking is ready once the water gets boiled. Unlid the wok and our Sorshe Ilish is ready. Delicious Bengali recipe, Sorshe Ilish is ready. Bengali Spice Box ends here for now. Again, we will meet with a new recipe. Ta-ta.